Considered the water skiing capital of the world, and today a huge water skiing competition is being held right here in our backyard.
Lake Eola, to be exact. Organizers taking this professional water skiing competition to the streets of downtown Orlando. Watch 2's Michelle Meredith is live with the latest. Michelle.
We're here at Lake Eola. We're used to seeing swans and swan boats, but we're not used to seeing professional water skiers compete. But that's exactly what's going on today and tomorrow here at Lake Eola, and it's called Soaked. There are about 40 professional water skiers from 20 different countries vying for a total of $100,000 in prize money.
We had to modify some of our courses and modify a lot of the aspects of our traditional water skiing to make it fit into this lake and bring the show to the people, but it's a perfect venue and we had to make it work. 20 years ago, we actually held a pro water ski tournament out here on Lake Eola, and we haven't had one since. So it's nice to be able to continue the tradition and hopefully continue it on from here on out.
Now, they'll be here till 10 o'clock tonight under the lights, they tell me, and crank it back up tomorrow morning about 11 o'clock. And want to go live now to the swans. They're cooped up and pinned up for their own safety. And I have to tell you, they don't look that happy about it. That's the way it goes, though. Live in Orange County, Michelle Meredith, West 2 News.